So do we want to stay
how far
our right?
Over are we going? Because windmills are right here.
So aim for the uppermost windmills and we'll try to find our way through again?
Yeah.
Oh, well then we should cut up this way,
yeah.
Huh?
We can do that. Yeah, we should do that.
And we find this trail. It's a nice one. It goes out there and hooks around down and through the windmills into the dunes and wraps back around. It's,
well, you kind of know what you're looking for?
I think we're going to end up finding it because we always do.
Well, what happens is there's a canyon here that you don't want to go up because there's unfriendly people in it. Did you lose him?
Turn.
He's there. I see him.
Hey. I lost him. He took one fucking sharp left. And boom.
We're too low. We should be way up in there.
You should eat us, Craig.
buzzing sound.
Yeah, it was you.
Oh, I was right on your back tire the whole
time. Yeah, I know, man. I look back and I go, oh, that's what it is.
Yeah. No, I've been sitting on your back tire the whole time. Well, you're funny. Like, I'm riding, I look back and you go, wait. And so I stop and then you go riding by. I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Oh, it's because I didn't, because he ended up going and I thought, oh, okay, we're not waiting after all.
Okay, guys, look it. See that ridge over there with the trails on it?
Yeah.
See that light trail towards the top of the ridge?
Yeah.
That's the PCT.
Oh, okay, so stay off it.
So we're gonna go, I don't know exactly.
We're allowed to cross it, we just can't be on it.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna be on it at all. We're gonna cross it in a canyon over there.
Where are the dunes?
On the top of that mesa.
Well, fuck, you guys are gonna run me out of gas on this.
Oh yeah, no shit, huh?
Yeah, like,
oh yeah.
I thought we were just heading straight to dunes. I didn't know what this whole thing. I'm not gonna make it. I don't think.
Let's see where we are. Quit spinning that back tire so much.
you try and ride this bike without spinning it. God damn it. Like, actually, you know what? Maybe I got more than I think I do.
Yeah, it looks like it. Keep it in a high gear.
Oh, hell. It doesn't matter. Even in a high gear, it goes instantly to roost.
Well, but I mean,
so
don't.
Put a bunch of fucking weight and torque on it.
Okay, we're going to go up that one over there just to get our bearings.
Cruising.
That's that canyon and the houses down in that canyon is where you want to stay away from.
Yeah, yeah.
Down the canyon!
What?
The canyon! Gate's open.
So yeah, which way, Craig? To the
go
left?
Go through the gate.
To the left?
But then where?
Follow the canyon. Well, I don't know. Let me get down there and I'll look.
There's another fence right there.
I know. Are we just going to run into Fenceville?
We did that
yeah, we are.
Before. So, well, Craig, what did we do last time?
Up and out of here?
It's all fenced in right here.
So how do we get out?
Craig likes looking for like a jigsaw puzzle and find openings.
I'll cut this shit.
No, there's no need.
Go up to the top of this hill and take a look.
No, I'll lead you guys out of here.
Go ahead, Craig.
All right, Craig. Do it.
Hey, thank you.
Lower.
You're good. You're good.
Got it.
Yeah.
There's a whole bunch of trails that run out going around that way, but Craig's got the explore bug. Just leave it, Craig. The top one's good.
No, I wanna just,
Hey, the more time we spend here fucking with it, the more guilty we look. Let's go.
Okay.
You're right.
Okay, this is gonna be an adventure.
Did you see all those cars and shit down there?
Where?
There's a massive amount of like.
There's a whole cars. Big shit. It's a ranch of decrepit shit.
I wonder if we should break the fence. I don't know what's down there.
Why don't we go up top and get a look?
That way? Yeah.
Thank you.
This is where we go through.
Okay, well, hey, that post on your left, that post, all you gotta do is lay that down and we can ride right over. Pretty sure.
The way we did it the last time is like this. Come on through.
Serious?
Yep. No, that way. Yeah, this is the trail. That gate is supposed to be open.
Oh, okay.
So if you got your cutters, you cut that chain.
This way, right?
Yeah, this way. Did we? I don't remember.
But then I think we kind of cruised down this way.
I think it...
Remember when we went up that hill, did we end up keep going further, or did we go over that way?
We went up and never came back down.
But yeah.
To the left.
Yeah, I think we just continued down a little ways.
So let's just take this trip.
Yeah, let's go this one.
Just getting further and further.
That's
and
the
further.
Dunes right there, I think.
What's that?
I think the dunes are right there under the power lines.
On the other side?
Yeah.
Okay.
But we're gonna go curve around the things. We're not really going that far out of the way.
Okay.
You'll
I just
be
don't want to run out of gas. It's already getting late in the day.
Yeah. Well, let's go see. This is the way we came the last time. I think we should let David lead.
Well, does anybody have any idea which direction they are?
Well, they're right over there somewhere.
Well, the dunes are straight ahead.
Yeah, you lead, David. You take us there.
How far out from here, Dave?
Not far at all. There's that next rise. That rise over there is the end of the dune. And then it's just straight ahead of you.
You lead, Dave. Go ahead, Pete. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to make a big loop like that and come back out over there.
Your light's on, by the way.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. They're all over here.
Yeah, we just kind of like eyeball it. So let's just
try to follow the trail, because we're gonna do an arc through this shit. It's not gonna be like a
a set path.
Well, let's just make a plan that we all know we're going to wind up over there.
Over where?
At the base of that hill. There's a hill behind these bushes.
There's a hill behind these bushes. There's all kinds of hills behind these bushes.
No, those towers, we basically go up and over through those tower lines.
Well, I'm just saying if we get lost, let's try not to get separated, but...
Okay, so here's the plan, guys. Gonna try to find some dunes, follow them, go out into them, and then head back that way. So where there's gonna be a trail that's gonna do an arc.
This is exactly where we were the last time.
Well, yeah, we went that way further. I think we hit the dunes right away.
Like, well, right, should we be here, cutting back that way instead of going out here then?
Yeah, well, that's what that trail right there made me want to do. So let's go back to this one and just take that arc and we'll find some shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Good?
Just be really bitching, I bet.
Yeah.
Like this kind of sand's best when it's dry, dry. It's paddle tire and as dry as can be.
So we found it. Our mission is successful. I don't know if you want to stick around, but
not me.
No, I'd say let's. I honestly kind of need to head back towards the car.
Well, you know what's going to happen. We're going to get on a lot of roads, and you're going to save a lot of gas.
Yeah. Okay. So that's the most direct route home. So we kind of did like a. Boop, boop, boop.
Yeah.
Just bear with me for a moment.
Rabbit!
Grab it like a rabbit!
It's over there.
I saw one the last time I was out here.
Those are fun to chase in the middle of the desert.
Oh, God. I grew up doing that. So much fun.
It is.
Yeah, it's just like we line up 10, 12 riders across, everybody's about 30 yards spread out, and you just start doing this sweep across the desert. One takes off, first one to see it starts chasing, everybody follows suit. What happens is you get three rabbits go at the same time, three groups take off, and then you got a couple people that miss it all, and everybody scattered all over the desert and lost.
That's right.
It's awesome. It takes you an hour to get everybody collected back up, and then you go do it all over again.
Yeah. Hilarious, dude.
We used to do that all the time.
Yeah, because those are, that's a big solar farm. So yeah, we're north of the solar farm.
We're still north of it, okay.
Yeah, you're right. But if you're way the fuck out here and disorientated, if you aim there, that's a good bet that you'll be able to.
Well, you got camp in your Montana, right?
Oh yeah, I got it. I'm squared away.
Yeah.
I went through a cactus bush, now I got fucking cactus needles going through my boot.
Oh, shit.
Actually, the one that I could feel on my leg, my ankle,
I think it broke, so I think I'm fine.
Okay, take it easy on me getting out of here.
Alright. I mean, you gotta stay a little on top of it.
Yeah, you gotta go fast.
I know.
Head east, young man.
It's over there somewhere.
Well, yeah, eventually that's the only thing promising is that one little look.
But hey, also look straight across. See where that silver pole is to the left?
Yeah.
And then just to the right of it, maybe a little bit, you see kind of a little, maybe that's a single track going up at a little bit of an angle to the right.
The only place there are single track next to the foothills.
No idea.
But why don't we take a right and follow the fence?
We could run the fence line and then eventually cut up
from this road.
BLM right here?
Open.
This is private. The guy that used to run the track at the fairgrounds owns this.
Okay.
So.
Nice. Huh?
Your gas bike?
It is.
That's Ken's new bike right there.
Like it, huh? My buddy wants one.
I'm having fun with it. I had a 450 Yamaha and I never agreed with it. It's too much work out here.
Yeah.
Even on a track, it was just too heavy and fighting it. And I can tell you right now, just on easy tracks, like I'll occasionally go out to Gorman with some buddies.
Yeah.
I can do 8-9 laps on this, and I do 3 on the 450.
Right.
You know, it's just big difference. So much easier. And I have so much faith in the front end on this one versus the 450. I never had faith in the front end. I couldn't get it to do what I wanted.
Right.
But just got the suspension done because it was way too soft.
Two-stroke revolution, back in order.
Oh yeah, well, you know, grew up on YZs and
Back to the roots,
right? So.
Yeah, but California's trying to get rid of us.
California's trying to get rid of all of them.
Yep.
Two-stroke, four-stroke, no matter.
It's wash you off.
That's your ultimate goal.
It's the red sticker program.
There's no red stickers anymore.
Starting.
One was last year.
Yeah,
we all get green stickers now.
Well.
You should try that one.
Okay. He's on.
Okay.